see the light, touch the light, we're together now. I'm better, so much better now. Look to the skies, give me life, we're together now. We've only just begun, hypnotized by drums. Until forever comes, you'll find it chasing the sun. They said this day wouldn't come, we refuse to run. Hey guys, so today's video is going to be how I prepare my rabbit's salad. So yeah, let's get started. So basically, I prepare the rabbit salads every week. So basically every Sunday, usually it's Sunday, I go vegetable shopping and I pick out 3 to 5 different types of vegetables. So first I have some romaine hearts, and I usually get my vegetables from Walmart just because it's close. And then I have some spinach, and I have some parsley, and then I have 6 baby carrots right here, and I have 1 lemon. Then also I just take my cutting board, 1 cup measuring scoop, and a knife. So yeah, let's get started. I forgot to say that I have 2 different types of containers. I have some ones with blue lids, which are clovers, and some ones with green lids for honey, and they each have 6 containers each, and I give them a salad every day except for one day of the week because that's the day they get treats or something. So yeah. I also need to wash the vegetables, and the lemon juice is to keep it fresh, if you didn't know that. I got a few different people telling me to do this tip. And yeah, so just mix lemon juice and water together, and that's what you wash your vegetables with. Let's get chopping! So hey guys, I'm back, and I'm done making the salad. So the green on this side is honey's. If you can see, like on the clips I did, there's smaller amounts in there because honey only weighs like 3 pounds and clover weighs 5. So yeah, and there is 6 containers for each, and they don't get a salad once a week. One time they don't get a salad because they get a treat or like fruit or something. So, yeah, and then the rest of the vegetables I have left, which would be for next week. So, yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Bye.